I'm Emerson, and I am making a documentary, and I am answering the question, how the Alamo affected the Texas Revolution. The Texas Revolution was from 1835 to 1836. It started with the Battle of Gonzales with the Come and Take It flag, and ending with the Battle of San Jacinto leading to our state's freedom. How did the Alamo affect the Texas Revolution?
I think that it helped give the Texan army kind of a breath of reason to fight. It gave them something to unite their feelings towards the Mexican army and the Mexican government. The fact that Santa Anna, the leader of the country, refused to take prisoners and instead chose to make sure that every fighter was killed, let them know that their government didn't care about them, and it gave them more reason to fight harder and to stay the course until they got their freedom.
How did the Battle of the Alamo affect the Texas Revolution?
I think it affected the Texas Revolution because so many Texans died in the Battle of the Alamo, and that outraged other Texans, and so therefore it was kind of like a cause and effect, which led Sam Houston to not defending the Alamo, but his battle cry was, "Remember the Alamo," and it was just kind of like ignited the spirit, this excitement in the Texans to again win their next battle against the Mexican army.
How did the Alamo affect the Texas Revolution?
Well, I know that we lost at the Alamo to Santa Anna. However, sometimes through failure, we can be inspired to become successful. And I think for the Texas Revolution in particular, our failure at the Alamo really was the driving force that made us want to fight back and to succeed. And without that driving force, I would wonder whether or not we would have been successful finally in liberating ourselves to where we could become our own country. So really, I think the Alamo is about inspiring people to fight back even harder, even in the face of defeat.
After interviewing some of the adults here on campus, I wanted to interview the kids to know what they thought.
How did the Alamo affect the Texas Revolution?
I would say without, if we didn't win the war in the Battle of the Alamo, then we wouldn't have Texas in America right now.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
How do you think the Battle of the Alamo affected the Texas Revolution?
Well, the Battle of the Alamo affected the Texas Revolution because without the Battle of the Alamo, we wouldn't have had that piece of land. We probably wouldn't have won the war and had Texas today.
Okay, thank you. All the people I interviewed had really good ideas of how the Alamo affected the Texas Revolution. But one thing that none of them touched on was that the Alamo was between Santa Anna and Sam Houston's army. So Santa Anna couldn't march his army right through San Antonio without going through the Alamo. So he had to completely destroy it. Thank you for watching my video, and I want to thank all the people that helped me, and I want to give my thanks to YouTube for letting me borrow their music.